The Chief Minister's Office has rebutted the claims of Nyotrep National Liberation Council that Mukul Sangma had sought the group's support for Congress candidates. In a statement released on Sunday, the CMO said the claims were false, fabricated and malicious, and ordered an inquiry into the matter. The government of Meghalaya, under the leadership of Mukul Sangma, has maintained a transparent and consistent position vis-a-vis dealing with terrorists and unlawful organization operating in the state. A statement read, HNLC had said Sangma tried to bargain with the outfit over peace talk, but the chief minister's statement said the platform for peace and development is for all. The government has created an enabling environment for any members of militants or terrorist outfit to withdraw themselves from their respective organization. This option is always available to any remaining members of any militants or terrorist organization, including HNLC, he added, asserting that neither Sangma nor the Congress would ever directly or indirectly associate with a rebel outfit. The chief minister's statement said the government had directly authorities concerned to investigate the HNLC claim and take action as per law.